For my whole life, I've loved to travel. It's something that my older brothers and I find so exciting. My whole family takes trips to new places whenever we can. We find everything about it awesome. I love to go on planes. It just gives me the thrill that I'm going to be someplace totally new when I get off. The only time I don't like planes is when I'm going home, only because I know exactly what I'll be doing when I get home. Unpacking. I've been to Wyoming to ski once, and I've been to Utah to ski several times. We've also been to Turks and Caicos, and that was really fun. We've been wanting to go back ever since we left, but we decided to go to Jamaica instead. We haven't gone yet, though. Then, after 11 years of traveling, I found out that planes put 9% of carbon emissions into the atmosphere. This means that planes take part in climate change. This really ruined the experience for me. One alternative is the electric plane. Let's talk about the pros and cons of the electric plane. Well, for a pro, it's way less expensive. An 100-mile plane ride on a regular plane costs about $200, but on the new electric plane, it costs about $8 to $12. That's crazy. It's also much better for the environment because it's battery-powered. Now, you're probably wondering why we're not using these planes yet. Well, they're 18 times slower than the regular plane. The fastest it has gone up to is 202 miles per hour, but the average is 30 miles per hour. The battery just isn't ready yet. Here's some pictures of what the plane might look like. These definitely are cooler than regular planes. I also believe that road trips are a big part of traveling too. You might have to drive to the airport or to the hotel or wherever you were staying. Or if the trip is too close to take a plane, you might have to be in the car for a really long time. Not only do we use cars to travel, but everybody uses their car on a day-to-day basis. This means that light-duty vehicles put 61% of carbon emissions into the atmosphere. That's why I believe electric cars should be less expensive so more people can get them. The world has learned over time that what we get is the best option. First of all, it may be the best for us, but it could be hurting someone or something else. For example, the planes that we are using now are best for us because they're fast and can carry a lot of people. But what many people don't know is that 3.5% of climate change is caused by planes. We can't just let this happen. We need to do something.